Alrighty guys, welcome to the channel. I bring you everything control related, and today we are playing Esper Control. And just to let you guys know that I did play some modern queue matches today, which was something a little bit different. Just wanted to make the channel a little bit more competitive, so just wanted to let you guys know that once I do reach 1,000 subscribers, I will be doing a lot more leagues and things like that like I used to, because once I become reach 1,000 subscribers, I will become monetized, and yeah, it gives more of an incentive to play league matches and to give you the best quality matches that you can receive, rather than people conceding after one match, which is, can be a one game even, and it can be a little bit annoying, to be quite frankly honest. Yeah, so that's something that's in the pipeline moving forward. So if you could subscribe, that would be much appreciated. If you give the video a like, so that this video could be viewed by others, that would be much appreciated as well. Before we go into the deck, I just want to highlight my sponsor, Mana Traders. My dog seems to be trying to lick my face every 2 seconds. If you want to get yourself 50% off Mana Traders for 15% off. Sorry. If you want to get yourself 50% off Mana Traders for 2 months, click the link in the description section and you know, type in the code that's on the screen now, and you get yourself 50% off for 2 months. Help support this channel, and obviously help support yourself as well. My dog is kind of distracting me from what I'm saying here, isn't she? But she's so cute, bless her. Anyway, so we got 2 castle vantras, 1 colonnade, 2 drowned catacomb, 4 flooded strand, 1 glacial fortress, 1 Hallowed Fountain, 2 Island, 1 Mystic Gate, 1 Plains, 4 Polluted Delta, 1 Triome, 2 Sunken Ruins, 1 Swamp, and 2 Watery Grave. We've also got 4 Opt, 1 Spell Snare, 2 Push, 4 Slapcaster Mage, 2 Spreading Seas, 4 Counterspell, 2 Dam, 4 Archmage's Charm, 2 Kai's Guile, 2 Esper Charm, 2 Jace, 2 Teferi, 4 Prismatic Ending. And then we got 2 Fort Seas, 3 Veto, 1 Vindicate, 2 Kai's Guile, and 1 Fracturing Gust, as well as 2 Nihil Spellbomb. The deck did pretty well. What I will say is, in one of the games, I actually pressed 2 by mistake. It was against Goblins, and I actually skipped my entire third turn, which actually ended up costing me the game, which kind of sucked. But I do manage to make a comeback, thankfully. But yeah, these MTGO buttons can kind of mess you up sometimes, a little bit annoying. But I hope you enjoy the matches, guys. So we had some really close games, played some interesting decks, and yeah, give the video a like if you like it, subscribe to see future content, and as always, thanks for your support, guys, and I shall see you in batch 1 in just a sec. See you in a bit, guys. Alright. We're on the play. That's all, sorry. I'm going to keep this. Isn't too bad. I'm just going to yield for the turn. Abundant Growth. So this suggests to me it might be like Niv or something. Or Yorion. Well, they ain't got Yorion in the companion slot, so it might be just Niv. We're going to play Colonnade here. Yield for this turn. Next time we got access to Spell Snare or Opt. Really, I wanted like, no effects land there. That would have been pretty decent. Oh, towards the enchantment deck. Alrighty. All our lands are coming into play tapped here. This is pretty crazy. Shoot the turn to them. Oh dear. Dearie, dearie me. Oh, Spell Snare is actually going to be useful. Abundant Growth. Next turn we can play the Swamp, have Snapcast the Mage Spell Snare up. If he starts looping these fucking things, we're in serious shit. Although, he's got three enchantments here. He isn't going to use that, by the looks of things. But what they try and do is to try and get Emrico in. And once they get Emrico in, it is fucking curtains. We're fucked, basically. I will play the fetch land here, though. Shit the turn to them. So he's got 3, 6, 7 mana. Starling Grove. Yeah, I can't let that resolve. Let's get an island then. So two more cards in hand. What the fuck is this? Alright, okay. Very, very good for me. That's very good. Smash for 2. Now we've got access to for Opt and Archmage's Charm. This thing producing a fucking shit ton of mana. Drawing cards like a son of a gun. Yeah, fucking get rid of this thing if we can. Topia Spore is fine, I guess. Do we care too much if we lose the Snapcaster Mage? Well, he is getting a lot of fucking enchantments. That's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana. Yeah, I'll let this resolve. I don't care too much about Snapcaster Mage, if I'm honest. Got other stuff to win the game. Alright, we're looking for like a Fatal Push or a Prismatic Ending on the Sanctum Weaver, if we're honest. Fucking hell. We're not short on land. Should turn to them. We are not short on land at all. All right. Counter spell's good. Alright, now we can slam Teferi. Plus one. Untap this and this. Fuck is this? Oh god. No, no, no. No, sorry. Oh, he's got another one of them. That's bad news. Very bad news. I think I might have to fucking tuck that away, you know. Because they might just have the fucking Emrah going on. Oh, ending's good. Alright. And so Snapcaster Mage. I think if we didn't get anything worthwhile there, I think I was going to. I'm gonna keep up Snapcaster Mage counter spell here. He's having a good old thing, can he? He's got what? 2 mana, 3 mana, 4 mana, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 mana. In total. And Emrah is 15 mana. I'm not too sure what my opponent's thinking though. Maybe he's gone for a toilet break. All right, here we go. There you go. 2 seconds, guys.
God's sake.
Sorry about that, guys. That was pretty good, actually. Spreading Seas. Actually, that's actually pretty good for like getting the enchantments to fall off. Let me get rid of one of the Teferi, one of the Jaces. Maybe get rid of one of the Kai's Guiles. Two of the Kai's Guiles, sorry. One of the Charm. Alright, let's submit the deck. Sorry about this. Had someone like knocking at the door. Push is good. Fracturing Gust is great, actually. I'd not be able to cast it for a while, but it's good. I like it. Okay, another Pluto. So we've got all the fetch lands we need. We're actually getting closer to all the white sources we need as well, which is pretty cool. So most probably should kill the yes, that needs to die straight away. I suppose it doesn't need to die straight away. We need to get that white source in all fairness, so next time we can push it though. Our mana base is a bit not really cooperating, is it? Starting to annoy me a little bit. Well, let's get rid of this. Shift the turn to them. That needs to die ASAP. We need to find a removal spell for that. Alright, that's not a removal spell. Thankfully, that is. Should turn to them. They seem to be having a few mana issues. Utopia Sprawl is fine. Alright. Get ourselves another white source for the Fracturing Gust later on. We have got access to Snap, Push, Snap Prismatic Ending. I think we want to Snap Push. We want to do it now. What's going on here? Let's Snap Push. That way we've got something on the battlefield. Let's get rid of this damn thing. Next time we can actually Teferi. Oh shit. Fucking Blood Moon. What the fuck? Holy shit. That's it. I think that is game. Fucking hell. I really thought we were in control there. I did not expect a fucking Blood Moon from the sideboard, if I'm honest. Yeah, I think we've lost. Fucking hell. Just... really didn't expect that. Now we need to start getting basics. That is not fucking basic, is it? By a shitty little Blood Moon. Let's bring Counterspell back in. Let's take out one of the dams. Unbelievable. No white mana, so that's a mulligan. I shall keep, get rid of charm. That was fucking unbelievable, man. That was really fucking savage. God, I feel really quite sour about that. Let's get rid of the enchantment's presence. In the Utopia Scroll, which we know about. Should turn to them. We will counter. Did he draw something else, did he? What did he say? Try and hit a land here. We do hit a land. Shift the turn to them. Sanctum reboot. Alright. Get a land but comes into play tapped. Fucking hell! You have got to be shitting me. Shit. Fucking hell. Unfucking believable. Fucking this guy, I tell you. Unfucking believable. That is fucking mental. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. We have been undone. There you go. Fucking Blood Moon. What a fucking cunt. And he's got a fucking choke. Fucking shit bag. Fucking shit piece. Oh, fucking believable. Emrakul. Omniscience. What the fuck? Yeah. Unbelievable. Yeah. every land but the fucking basics. There you go, that's all he needed. That's all he needed. Fucking Blood Moon, of all the fucking things. Blood Moon and a choke. Fucking unbelievable. Does it go on top, does it? Oh, lovely. I can turn his lads into creatures. Alright, that was pretty fucking bad. I'm gonna keep this. Unbelievable. Turn to my opponent then, I guess. What do you mean? That was fucking infuriating. I need a removal spell for that fucking Esper Sentinel, in all fairness. That is not it. Still saying hammer time. Yeah, it is hammer time. So I'll pay the extra one. Well, that's pretty good. Just what the doctor ordered. Turn to them. We can spreading seas, the ink morph nexus if you want to. Here's your one up there. Fucking hell, another one up there. Let's get ourselves a trio, I guess. Okay. Well, let's fetch. Well, carry up a fetch then. I am actually going to Kaya's Guile, get them to sacrifice a creature and make a 1-1. Then pay one life here, get ourselves a Hollow Fountain tapped. Let's prismatic ending this. Keep up Archmage's Charm. Okay. We could steal the order fob there. Here's the saga's annoying. Spreading seas out though. There you go. That's all she wrote, baby. I'm bringing in Solitude. I'm bringing in Vindicates, Fracturing Gust. Fort C seems good. Get rid of one of the Jace, one of the Teferis. Get rid of both Esper Charms. Maybe one of the Charm, Archmage Charm. I think Spreading Seas are quite good actually. Get rid of one of the Dams. A Sorcery Speed after all. Oh, these are really good. Prismatic Ending. Fucking hell, this is an awesome hand. I really like this hand. I think it's very good. Very serviceable. I want to keep. Alright. Fair enough. Most of six. Oh, so he does play black, so he might have fault sees. Most probably will prismatic ending the Cigarda's aid. I think that thing is too powerful to like leave unchecked, basically. He's got an Ingmoth Nexus and a drum. And a Sentinel. Sentinel will die a gruesome death. I'm probably going to have to snapcast the mage prison. Oh, can actually. Solitude's great though. I'm going to save the spreading seas for like an Urza Saga or something instead. I'm actually just gonna ship the turn here. Only 3 damage, so I'm not too bothered by this. Another land, okay. Oh, he's got the Lurus, hasn't he? He has got the Lurus. Alright, let's opt. Let's go that to the bottom. Okay. Let's slap cast a mage, prismatically ending the Pure Steel Paladin, because that's a bit of a nuisance. We've still got Solitude up. Never worn enough up there. Yep. I might just keep up the solitude though, in all fairness. And actually, we can solitude just cast the damn thing, so next time we can Kaya's Gaia with Entwine as well. We'll shut the turn. Okay. What is going on here? Why would he, well, especially just wants to get one impact in? Dark Confidant. That would be a nuisance to deal with. Alright, we might have to solitude that instead then, actually. That's way too much card advantage. And it does exile as well. Let's spreading seas on the Inkpuff Nexus. Slapcast the Mage is good. Did we play a land? We did. Next time we can slapcast the Mage. Prismatic ending the Lurus. We can just vindicate it. I think I'm going to go down that route. Let's attack for 5. It's fine. Do you need a barrack skill or something? Colossus Hammer. I think we're gonna have to snap Prismatic Ending on the Stoneforge Mystic. Okay, that's actually pretty good as well. Just making sure that we don't fuck this up. a smash for free. We have the lovely lifelink. Got charm at the ready. Memnite's fine, I don't give a shit about that. So we can do Kai's Guile with Entwine if we want to. Also, we don't want to. We'll see what happens. Oh god, I got a stinking fucking goat, man. Alright, the Urza Saga is going to be a massive fucking problem. Alright. We will do this with Entwine. Attack with this and this. He'll block the Ornithopter with Bubble Fly with the Ornithopter to take three. This Urza Saga is going to be a fucking problem. That's for sure. That is surely sure. And he's got an Ink Moth. That's a problem as well. Alright, I'm going to do this. Use the castle to scry. Fucking hell. Both of that shit to the bottom. And we're gonna draw two cards. Fuck it now. Alright, let's do that again. Holy moly, that is some fucking crap we had on top of our library. Holy fuck, that's really fucking bad. That's really fucking bad. Jesus fucking wet. That is fucking terrible. That is fucking bad, man. We have just drawn absolute shit. That is fucking bad. And he's got a fucking Shadow Spear. Unfucking believable. How the fuck have we lost this game? We've literally just drawn absolutely fucking nothing. How many fucking lands have we got in play, for fuck's sake? Shit the fucking bed. Fucking hell, man. This is fucking bad. This is real bad. There's not that many fucking basics left in my deck either. Unbelievable. Alright. Well, this is how it's going, is it? Fucking. What the hell is going on? Right, charm's good. Charm is very good. I go for that. Alright. Still gotta deal with the creatures though, but at least you got a lifelink, I suppose. Jesus. What? Can I not steal this? Can I not steal this? What the fuck just happened? For fuck's sake. Obviously not. Obviously not. Holy moly. Last basic. Okay. Well, we gotta fucking make a move on here. I'm very close to conceding. If we can't get what we need. Push is good. You're for this turn. That's fine. That's fine. Holy moly. This has gone from fucking... I can't believe how bad this has gone. I thought we could steal the Shadow Spear. I didn't realise. Oh, now it's fucking coming to me. I suppose it was on the fucking creature, wasn't it? Idiot. Yeah, makes sense. Holy fucking shit. Fracturing Gust. Oh my god. Oh jeez. That is fucking amazing here. That is fucking amazing. Oh shit. That is class. Fracturing Gust, baby. This is gonna be fucking brutal. That is fucking funny. Yes, buddy! Yeah, buddy! Happy days. Happy fucking days. That's cool as fuck. I like this hand a lot, actually. I think it's quite good. We'll see where we can go with it. Oh, it's goblins. It is goblins. Definitely want that on top. It's pretty cool. Shut the turn to them. Really hope we get a land next turn. That was kicked. Could be worse. Alright, we do not get a land. That is unfortunate. I've got access to counterspell though. Should turn to them. Be careful, Blood Moon, after sideboarding here. Oh, shit. This is not good. Come on, land. Fuck. No fucking land. What the fuck are the chances here? This is really fucking bad. Thank you. God for that. Should turn to them. They are getting a lot of fucking land, to be fair. I am going to... Snap Opt. Put that to the bottom. Draw the much needed land. Counter spell's good. Smash for two. Got Kai's Kai out there ready. Okay. Has he got a follow up? Okay. We can Kaya's Guile, sacrifice a creature, make a 1/1. There you go, buddy. Whew. There you go. All right, solid two's coming in. So is Celestial Purge. So is Full Seas. Or is it? I don't think it's Full Seas' matchup, actually, because they're quite aggressive. I think Esper Charm needs to leave. So is a couple of the charms. I could be caught out by Blood Moon here, so maybe worth bringing Esper Charm in so we can float it and destroy the enchantment. Dam seems good. Jay seems slow in this matchup. I'm gonna keep Safari in though. Purely because of the white, we can evoke the solitude if we need to. Okay, I'm gonna keep, I guess. Purge is good. Blimey. Might have to start searching for basics if I'm honest. Okay, that's annoying. That's very annoying. He's got a fucking army out there and all that. Okay. Shut the turn to them. Is he willing to pay the two here? Nope. He's gonna let it go. Well, he gets another 1/1, I suppose. Yes. Holy moly. Oh my god. This is a lot of fucking damage. Fuck me. Oh shit, I just pressed the wrong fucking button then. I've literally just pressed fucking 2 by mistake. I think that's just cost me. That's just cost me the fucking game, I think. Yep, that's just cost me the game. Because I would have had access to Kai's Guile. Yeah, that's just cost me. I pressed the wrong button by mistake. I pressed 2 by mistake. Fucking hell, Terry. You fucking twat, Terry. Unbelievable. I'm going to keep this though. Fucking hell, Terry. That is a massive mistake from me. That's just cost me the match. So. Alright. That was really upsetting. That's a good draw, I guess. Oh, I can't believe I just done that. Kind of just want to hit land drops here. We'll shift the turn to them. Alright. That's really disappointing. No, we got access to Purge here at least. I'll make sure we're doing the right things here. Go to 11. Should have turned to them. Missing a land drop was annoying. Cannot be helped though. I will spell snare that. I will flash in Snapcaster Mage for no value and block one of these. I can't believe I've done that. It's terrible for me, really. When they draw, I am going to Esper Charm them. Lovely. Let's get Trium, I guess. Let's see what the turns of them. It's fine. All right. Just put on sacrifice a creature. Yep. And then we can block one of them. Play Teferi and hopefully run away with the game. That cast of mage is good. Yeah, buddy! Fucking hell, I can't believe I pressed two by mistake there and fucking, oh, I would have been fuming if I had lost the match. Absolutely fuming. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed the matches. Tried to bring you Q matches for a change. And yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Give the video a like if you like it, guys. Please subscribe to see future content. I hope everyone has a good Christmas. All right, see you in a bit, guys. Bye.